From outside, this structure looks abandoned. Inside of it, however, is life, water. It houses three wells supplying water to hundreds of people in parts of Jamasi in Central South District. Mr. Osei Kwati and Madam Efia Ampuma quench their taste from the well just at the time of our arrival, even when it is said to have been contaminated. Take a look at this.
Just look at how dirty the water is, but that is what we drink, and this is what makes us fall sick. This is the water we have been drinking since childhood. But anytime it rains, running waters from dumping site flows into it. We are pleading for support. This
dam site has been here for ages. The stench emanating from it is unbearable.
We are pleading with the government to
The mosquitoes it breeds and from it are our major headache.
District Chief Executive Catherine Recklin is aware of the situation.
I know this community very well, and that is why we are even bothered. There are other places where the when it rains and in heavy rain, the flood, it leads, it washes the dirt down the stream, and people somewhere on the other side, if you don't control it, they will drink or even wash with this. And we know about all these problems, and that is why we are very
Water challenges across the globe are grave. They are, however, solvable by local communities. Question: could this natural source of water be protected well to benefit residents here? At least the evacuation of refuse site. Well, the plight of residents may be halfway solved with the evacuation of the pile of waste, thanks to some native abroad which is collaborating with the district assembly.
40,000, that is 400 million from the old cities, and the community brought the money, and so we made the necessary arrangement, the necessary documentation, and the Zoom Lions started today. They called us this morning and said they are bringing down the machine, and they came, and that's why we are here. So we are starting. We have six of these types of garbage here heaped around Jamasi. When we finish with these ones, we intend to move to other communities. And any community that is ready to support the assembly, we are also ready to support.
A report by Mahmoud Mohammed Nuruddin.